Hey, my name is Leonie Snijders. I work at LCG and together with my colleagues I've done the Friendly Eyes experience. Who would have thought when we started that experience that we would be in the situation we're in now? We all stay home because we don't want too many people to attract the coronavirus at the same time so that a lot of people can stay safe and can be treated appropriately. So a lot of time at home, a lot of time with myself, and a lot of opportunities to have little discussions with myself. So having trained the Friendly Eyes principle and having trained to objectify my thoughts, it really helps me get through this time. And I try to help everybody stay physically safe, and Friendly Eyes helps me to stay mentally safe. So Jackie, thanks a lot for helping me train this, because it really comes in handy right now.